Yo, welcome back to the channel, and we gonna be playing more Resident Evil 4. Hopefully you guys watched chapter 1 and chapter 2. I am taking my sweet time on this, so let's begin. So we left off on the head chief. Yeah.
Rooster Condor 1, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look. But Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1, out.
Chapter 3. Alright. So we have to go to the church. Okay. Head to the church. Okay. I think I checked everything, so let's just go. Church. What the hell? Oh, the doggy.
You too, huh?
That seems to look like a dog. Looks like a wolf.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Yeah. Ah, I get caught right now. Look, there's one right there. Huh. Back in town. Oh, what the hell? Oh, the dog. Oh, what the hell? Freaking dog. Ooh. Come on. There's four of them. Come on. Come at me. Come on. You too? Move too much. There you go. It's cool. You're freaking smart. Stupid dogs. See. Hi, and finally. Photos. Need to upgrade. Okay. Shotties. Hell yeah.
church. I made it.
Church, finally. He's not doing anything, but I don't care. Church, finally made it.
Damn it. Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor one, out.
Ooh, look at that.
The lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
I can't use that. Would have been dope. Okay. Here goes nothing. Let's go. See? What is this? Lago. Lake. Come on. Baby, burn. Who's this guy? That's right.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Oh yeah.
Go! For real. Oh, you stupid thought. What do you know?
Oh, nothing but the finest ways.
All right. The lake. What the hell? That's the body.
Oh, fuck.
The police officers.
Uh-oh.
Oh! That was that. Yeah. And we still have to go, right? After that. I would have been like, hell nah. Going back. Sorry, president's daughter.
Oh, shit. God damn it.
Come on.
Break already.
Oh.
This is what I'm talking about.
All right, here we go. Here we go. All right. Oh yeah, out of a sudden. Here we go, here we go.
Start, you thing, you damn thing.
Uh-oh. Yeah, to throw in an angle. Oh, harpoon, this, take this one. Angle.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
No! Come on, come on.
Oh!
Was piss. Uh-oh. Yeah.
That's right. That's right. Oh.
Oh. Where are you? Come on.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh. Come out, you little punk. It's over there. Where the hell? Oh. Where you at, Papa?
Where'd you go?
Where'd you go? Oh! I didn't see him. Oh,
shit. I'm sunk in this rain.
Come on. Let's go! Oh! Woo! So, all right. Let's just finish this. Dang. Is that pass out? Yeah. All right, so I'm pretty sure. Okay, we made it to the final chapter. Wow, we finally beat our first boss of the game. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching this series with me, passing it. I'm gonna be keep on going. I'm taking my sweet time playing this game, because come on, you only play one game one time. After that, you know, you could go back whenever you want. But thank you so much. All right, guys, I'm be giving away this playmat, remember guys. So if you guys want this, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, give me a like, leave a comment down below, and I'll be leaving in the description on what video. Okay, thank you so much, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Lavatala, and always, always use protection. All right, guys, see you in the next one, chapter 4.